Actually, recently we discovered more beautiful things. I started my public life not in 2000 but in 1995. We have discovered my public satsangs, classes, audios, video, photographs from 1995 in Sri Ramakrishna Puram of Mayilapur. When I was a brahmachari in Ramakrishna Mission, every week I used to go to Ramakrishna Puram. There is a place in Mayilapur where the branch of Ramakrishna Mission is there, extended center. I used to take classes to all the Gurukul, weekend Gurukul. Some devotee recorded, audio recorded, not video, audio recorded and photographed those satsangs and classes we got. So I started my public life from 1995. We have evidences now. The more and more new discoveries are coming. From 1995, my public life, my hard work till 2020, last 25 years of track record, seeing that all of you have put your time, treasure, talent on me. Till now we have around maybe 20,000 hours of video recorded, speeches, darshans, initiations. Now with this recent new discoveries of my audio recording, satsangs and photographs and other classes and evidences, if they come, that will get added. And the track record of my public life with evidence is pushed back now 5 more years. As a brahmachari of the Ramakrishna order, I used to regularly go and take classes in multiple organizations, ashrams and gurukuls and schools. I never spoke about it because we don't have evidence, we don't have audio, video, photographs of that. And now fortunately we have started getting from some old devotees in those days who took it and kept it. Now they are digging out from their old albums and collections and sending it to us. I tell you,